Today on Heritage of Truth, the message of the cross in scripture and song.